The aircraft mechanic, airframe study guide, fire protection systems. In what areas of aircraft would you find a carbon monoxide detector? Cabin and cockpit. What occurs when a visual smoke detector is activated? A lamp within the indicator illuminates automatically. The types of fire extinguishing agents for aircraft interior fires are water, carbon dioxide, dry chemical, and halogenated hydrocarbons. When air samples contain carbon monoxide, portable carbon monoxide detectors containing yellow silica gel will turn which color? Green. Smoke detection instruments are classified by their method of detection. Smoke detectors that use a measurement of light transmissibility in the air are called photoelectrical devices. A contaminated carbon monoxide portable test unit may be returned to service by removing the indicating element and installing a new indicating element. Which fire detection system measures temperature rise compared to a reference temperature? Thermocouple. A carbon dioxide, CO2, handheld fire extinguisher may be used on an electrical fire if the horn is non-metallic. The proper fire extinguishing agent to use on an aircraft brake fire is dry powder chemical. Smoke in the cargo and or baggage compartment of an aircraft is commonly detected by which instrument? Photoelectric cell. Light refraction smoke detectors are activated when the detector senses light reflected from smoke particles passing through a chamber. Why does the Fenwell fire detection system use spot detectors wired parallel between two separate circuits? A short may exist in either circuit without causing a false fire warning. A fire extinguisher container can be checked to determine its charge by weighing the container and its contents. What is the color code for fire extinguisher lines? Brown. The most common cause of false fire warnings in continuous loop fire detection systems is dents, kinks, or crushed sensor sections. A thermocouple in a fire detection system causes the warning system to operate because it generates a small current when heated. The thermocouple fire warning system is activated by a rate of temperature rise. When used in fire detection systems having a single indicator light, thermal switches are wired in parallel with each other and in series with the light. Built-in aircraft fire extinguishing systems are ordinarily charged with halogenated hydrocarbons and nitrogen. In reference to aircraft fire extinguishing systems, 1. During removal or installation, the terminals of discharge cartridges should be grounded or shorted. 2. Before connecting cartridge terminals to the electrical system, the system should be checked with a voltmeter to see that voltage exists at the terminal connections. Regarding the above statements, both number 1 and number 2 are true. What method is used to detect the thermal discharge of a built-in fire extinguisher system? A rupture of the red plastic disc in the thermal discharge line. The thermal switches of a bimetallic thermal switch type fire detection, single loop, system are heat sensitive units that complete circuits at a certain temperature. They are connected in parallel with each other, but in series with the indicator lights. Refer to figure 21. Using the chart, determine the temperature range for a fire extinguishing agent storage container with a pressure of 330 psig. Consider 330 psig for both minimum and maximum pressure. 45 to 73 F. Refer to figure 21. Determine what pressure is acceptable for a fire extinguisher when the surrounding area temperature is 33 F. Rounded to the nearest whole number. 215 to 302 psig. On a periodic check of fire extinguisher containers, the pressure was not between minimum and maximum limits. What procedure should be followed? Replace the extinguisher container. In some fire extinguishing systems, evidence that the system has been intentionally discharged is indicated by the absence of a yellow disc on the side of the fuselage. If a fire extinguisher cartridge is removed from a discharge valve, it should be used only on the original discharge valve assembly. Which of the following are fire precautions which must be observed when working on an oxygen system? 1. Display no smoking placards. 2. Provide adequate firefighting equipment. 3. Keep all tools and oxygen servicing equipment free from oil or grease. 4. Avoid checking aircraft radio or electrical systems. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Which fire extinguishing agent is considered to be the least toxic? Bromotrifluoromethane, halon 1301. Maintenance of fire detection systems includes the replacement of damaged sensing elements. A squib, as used in a fire protection system, is a device for causing the fire extinguishing agent to be released.